Hey guys, what's up? This is Shashank and welcome back to my channel. So as you might know, Realme launched its second version of the Realme Buds, the Realme Buds 2 a time ago, and I have been using these earphones for almost 2 months now, and this is the Realme Buds 2 box. And I have mixed feeling on these earphones, so let's talk about it. So this is my views on the Realme Buds 2 earphones after 2 months of usage. So let's first start with the unboxing of the Buds 2. So this is the box of the Realme Buds 2, and you may be thinking that it's a pretty big box for just some earphones. Yes, it is, but trust me, it gives a very premium feel to the earphones, which will just cost you around 500 to 800 rupees. So on the front side of the box, you can see the actual image of the earphones, and here it says Realme Buds 2, feel the real bass. And I don't know how this huge random sticker is here. So on the back of the box, you can see some of the interesting details of the Realme Buds 2, like its base boost drivers, the built-in magnet, the dual anti-twinning cable, and the cable organizers, which is a plus point at this price. So here I have green colors of the earphones, and you also get the black and yellow shaded earphones and the orange. So the green shade is a dull green color, and the orange one is also a dull orange color. And apart from the earphones, you also get these extra ear tips of different sizes and a user manual. Now talking about the sound quality, the bass, which is the major point of the earphones, is great, and you really feel the 11.2mm drivers giving off the sound. So let me tell you, I am not a heavy music listener or sound expert, so I can't tell you much about the sound quality of the earphones, but overall the sound is great. The build of the earphones definitely feels good, and you also get a fabric texture with it. The controls are inline, and you get a volume up and down, single tap to play and pause, double tap for next song, and a triple tap for previous song controls. And by long pressing the button, you can also activate voice assistant. So the next feature is the built-in magnets. I don't know actually how it is helpful in a wired earphone, but yeah, it's a time pass and an extra feature to have. Anyway, if you don't know, let me tell you that you also get a 6 months of warranty with it, so that's a plus. So in my opinion, if you are looking for a nice, great sound and budget wired earphones, these are the best in the market. And the features like built-in magnets and cable organizer are features which you can't get in the other wireless earphones under this price range.